Welcome to KnowloFacts! In this video, we explore incredible modern bridge construction technology. You'll see how heavy equipment and powerful machines are transforming the way bridges are built. From massive spans to groundbreaking methods, these innovations are taking engineering to the next level. In March 2011, a massive earthquake with a magnitude of 9 struck off the eastern coast of Japan's Honshu Island. This disaster triggered a devastating tsunami and became known as the Great East Japan Earthquake, the most powerful in the nation's recorded history. One of the hardest-hit cities was Kesennuma in Miyagi Prefecture, which suffered widespread destruction. As part of the city's recovery and reconstruction, the Kesennuma Bay Crossing Bridge was planned to restore connectivity and symbolize resilience. The bridge, also called Kanai Ohashi, stretches 1,344 meters in length, making it the longest cable-stayed bridge in the Tohoku region. Its two main towers rise 115 meters above sea level, while the deck sits 32 meters above the bay to provide clearance against tidal surges. Out of the total length, 680 meters extend over the water and 664 meters continue over land. The bridge forms part of the Sanriku Coastal Expressway, a high-speed route designed to withstand natural disasters and future tsunamis. Construction was completed in March 2021, coinciding with the 10th anniversary of the earthquake and serving as a symbol of hope and revival. At night, the structure is illuminated, turning it into a glowing landmark for Kesennuma City. Its name, Kanai, comes from an old name for the bay but also means to fulfill wishes, reflecting the aspirations of the local community. In 2022, the project received the Tanaka Award from the Japan Society of Civil Engineers, and today it stands as both vital infrastructure and a monument to resilience and recovery. The Russky Bridge in Vladivostok, Russia, is one of the world's most remarkable cable-stayed bridges and record holder for the longest cable-stayed span at 1,104 meters. Opened in July 2012, ahead of the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation (APEC) summit, the bridge links the city of Vladivostok on the Muravyovo-Murski Peninsula with Russky Island across the eastern Bosphorus Strait. The entire bridge stretches 3,100 meters in length and is supported by two massive pylons that rise 320.9 meters high, making them among the tallest bridge towers in the world. Its deck is suspended by 168 steel stay cables, with the longest reaching 580 meters, specially designed to withstand strong winds, ice flows, and seismic activity common to the region. The road deck is 29.5 meters wide and carries four traffic lanes, providing vital access to Russky Island, which previously had limited connections by ferry. Construction began in 2008 and was completed in just 4 years under challenging conditions, including harsh winters and open sea weather. The Russky Bridge not only serves as critical infrastructure, but also as a symbol of modern Russia's engineering capabilities, standing as a landmark of Vladivostok and a centerpiece of the city's transformation during the APEC summit. Today, it remains one of the most iconic cable-stayed bridges globally, combining record-breaking scale with resilience and elegance. Imagine building a 510-ton bridge in just one night without shutting down one of Europe's busiest highways. That's exactly what happened in Germany with the Forstwegbrücke, a modern pedestrian bridge that crosses the A3 motorway near Nürnberg. Built by GLS Bau und Montage GmbH, it was awarded the prestigious Ingenieurpreis des Deutschen Stahlbaus 2024 for its advanced engineering and sustainable design. The bridge has a 60-meter span that eliminates the need for support columns over the six-lane highway. Its steel composite construction combines strength with a sleek and lightweight appearance. Instead of using traditional bearings and expansion joints, the bridge relies on a frame-style fixed support system made possible with composite dowel strips. The deck also features an innovative ortho-verbund composite structure, reinforced with carbon fiber, which reduces concrete thickness and removes the need for a waterproof membrane. This design improves durability and lowers maintenance needs. To avoid major disruptions, the massive bridge was installed overnight in a single operation. Any mistake could have been disastrous, but the process was completed smoothly, showing great technical precision. The Forstwegbrücke now stands as a true example of modern bridge engineering, combining speed, safety, and innovation into one award-winning structure. Meet the Iron Monster. The SLJ-900/32, one of the largest machines on land, built to lift entire bridges into place. This gigantic launching gantry was developed by Beijing Wow Joint Machinery Company for rapid bridge construction in China. It measures 91 meters in length, 7 meters in width, 9 meters in height, and weighs nearly 580 tons. With these dimensions, it stands as one of the most massive land-based construction machines ever created. The SLJ-900/32 runs on a 64-wheel drive system, divided into four blocks of 16 wheels, which can even rotate sideways for precise maneuvering. Unlike cranes that lift small sections, this machine carries whole precast bridge girders weighing up to 950 tons directly under its frame. It positions itself on bridge piers, extends across the gap, and carefully lowers the girder into place. This process is repeated span by span, making bridge assembly much faster and safer. The machine can travel at 8 kilometers per hour when unloaded and around 5 kilometers per hour when carrying a girder. Each unit is capable of installing over 730 bridge spans in its lifetime, with many surpassing 1,000 spans. By removing the need for scaffolding and heavy cranes, it cuts labor costs, boosts safety, and speeds up construction in difficult terrains such as mountains, valleys, and rivers. Widely used across China's high-speed railway and highway projects, including viaducts in Sichuan and the Yibin-Jinsha River Railway Bridge, the SLJ-900/32 has transformed modern bridge building. Its ability to handle massive loads with unmatched precision has made it an icon of Chinese infrastructure and a true marvel of modern engineering. A remarkable transformation is taking place on Germany's A544 near Aachen. The Haarbachtalbrücke, once a vital motorway bridge, is being completely replaced after decades of service. The original bridge was completed in 1956 and measured 157 meters long, 21.8 meters wide, and about 20 meters high. It was built with reinforced concrete piers encased in steel and carried heavy traffic for almost 70 years. By early 2024, the structure showed serious damage, including deep cracks, corroded pre-stressing cables, and weakened steel. Traffic had to be reduced to a single lane, and the bridge became unsafe for continued use. In January 2024, the old viaduct was closed and demolished with a controlled explosion. This event was a milestone in German engineering, as it marked the first demolition of a bridge with steel-encased concrete piers. At the same location, a new bridge is now under construction with a modern steel composite design. The replacement spans the same 157 meters, but is much wider at 31.9 meters, adding safety shoulders while keeping the same number of lanes. Its deck is supported by double T longitudinal girders that connect to a central box using tension rods and compression diagonals. The new viaduct is being built with incremental launching, using prefabricated elements, SPMTs, and hydraulic strand jacks, and is expected to open by late 2025. The SSS Underbridge Access Platform is a modern solution for bridge inspection, repair, and maintenance. It is an edge-mounted system that extends from the bridge deck, giving workers direct access beneath the structure. Unlike scaffolding or rope access, it can be deployed quickly and with minimal disruption to traffic. The platform provides a stable and enclosed work surface, making it safer and more efficient for teams. Its modular design allows it to adapt to different bridge shapes, including straight, curved, and trapezoidal sections. This versatility makes it suitable for a wide range of infrastructure projects. When it comes to bridge repairs, specialists prefer platforms like these because they offer capabilities scaffolding cannot match. For example, the Anderson HP35 platform can be deployed in just 15 minutes and rotate an 11-meter walkway section by 180 degrees. The SSS platform goes even further by offering a removable, remotely controlled counterweight system. This means workers do not have to stand on the platform to adjust it for a specific bridge. The result is a significant saving of both time and energy during maintenance operations. Overall, the SSS Underbridge Access Platform is redefining bridge preservation by making the process faster, safer, and more sustainable. Meet another engineering marvel, the Osman Gazi Bridge, also known as the Izmit Bay Bridge. It is a monumental suspension bridge that spans the Gulf of Izmit in Turkey, carrying the O5 motorway between Gebze and Yalova. The bridge has a total length of 2,682 meters, with a main central span of 1,550 meters. It is supported by two side spans of 566 meters each, making it one of the longest suspension bridges in the world. The twin towers rise to 252 meters, while the deck sits 64 meters above the water, allowing ships to pass safely underneath. Construction began in March 2013 under the leadership of Japan's IHI Corporation, with design by Kouai AS and Dissing plus Whiteling. The project was completed in June 2016 and officially opened on July 1, 2016. Built using the build-operate-transfer model, the work was carried out by the NOMAIG consortium at a cost of about $1 billion. Over 34,000 tons of steel were used, with orthotropic deck panels prefabricated and assembled in Golkuk. Because the bridge stands in a highly active seismic zone, its pylons were designed with gravel beds and reinforced caissons to absorb earthquake forces. The Osman Gazi Bridge cut travel time across the Gulf from more than an hour to just 6 minutes. Today, it stands as both a feat of modern engineering and a vital economic link between Asia and Europe. The Nissibi Bridge is a modern cable-stayed bridge that crosses the Ataturk Reservoir on the Euphrates River in southeastern Turkey. It connects the provinces of Adıyaman and Sanliurfa, serving as an important link between the two regions. The bridge has a total length of 610 meters, with a central span of 400 meters and two side spans of 105 meters each. Its deck is 24.5 meters wide and carries two traffic lanes in both directions. The pylons stand between 96 and 101 meters tall, supporting the deck with dozens of strong steel cables. This design not only provides strength and stability, but also gives the bridge an elegant appearance. Construction began in January 2012 after the Ataturk Dam Reservoir had flooded the old crossing route. Before the bridge, travelers had to rely on ferries or take long detours, which added about 60 kilometers to the journey. The project was led by Gulsan Construction Company, under the supervision of the Turkish Ministry of Transport. It cost around 100 million Turkish lira, equal to about $34 million, and took just over 3 years to complete. The bridge officially opened on May 21, 2015, providing fast and reliable travel across the reservoir. Built with the balanced cantilever method, it is both a modern engineering achievement and a vital connection for the region. The UBC 43A Osberstown Underbridge was built by Irnrod Eirin, Irish Rail, to carry the new R407 Salins Bypass beneath the busy Dublin-Cork railway line at 18 miles and 880 yards from Dublin. As part of the broader M7 Osberstown Interchange and Salins Bypass project, this infrastructure enables a dual carriageway road to pass under the rail line, without interrupting rail operations. The underbridge consists of twin box precast concrete units, each internal section measuring 10.8 meters wide by 5.88 meters high, with floors, walls, and roofs 800 millimeters thick, and includes precast wing walls, drainage systems, and associated fill and service diversions. Construction required an 84-hour railway shutdown over Easter 2018 to install the modular underpass structure, including its wing walls, with the overall construction scheduled for a 12-month duration. The project received high praise from the Irish Concrete Society, winning their Infrastructure Category Award. The jury highlighted the clever use of large-scale interlocking precast U-shaped elements, which enabled fast installation under tight railway constraints and resulted in a robust, durable structure with excellent finish quality. A scale timber model was used beforehand to rehearse and perfect the erection sequence, a near-unique solution given the logistical challenge. Discover the Erques Arch Viaduct, one of Spain's most striking modern bridges built by Ferrovial. It was constructed as part of the TF1 motorway extension, linking Adeje and Santiago del Teide in Tenerife. The viaduct spans the deep Barranco de Erques ravine with a central arch of 110 meters. This span is supported by two huge tubular steel arches, each weighing around 120 tons. From these arches, strong vertical steel cables suspend the reinforced concrete road deck. The deck itself is formed from a lattice of beams topped with a solid concrete slab for durability. A unique feature is that the steel arches were filled with expansive concrete, a method used for the first time in Spain. This innovative approach removed the need for internal connectors while giving the arches extra strength and rigidity. Many of the heavy arch and deck parts were prefabricated in Italy and Germany before being assembled on site. More than 80 skilled workers carried out the precise launching and alignment process, rehearsed in advance with scale models. The bridge officially opened on December 18, 2015, providing a vital link in Tenerife's island road network. In 2018, it won the prestigious Potencia Award, recognizing it as one of Spain's most innovative and elegant bridges. Thanks for joining us on this tour of amazing bridge construction technologies that are changing the way we build. Stay tuned for more innovations that are shaping the future of construction. See you soon!